Hello good friends, welcome back to Kindfender channel. Always be kind, be safe and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to turn off products and offer notifications on your YouTube. So this means you don't want to get any notification about the products or their offers or promotion. You can just easily disable that or turn that off. So can we do that? Yes, we can actually do that. But before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, what you need to do is open your YouTube. And when you have opened your YouTube app, go to your profile at the bottom right corner. And right here, you'll see there will be your channel and your playlist. And also you'll see there will be a setting icon at the top right, this one. Alright, tap on that. And then there will be notifications. Tap on notifications. Alright, and here you'll see options like subscriptions, channel settings, recommended videos, and also there will be here product updates and also promotional content, right? So for product updates, you can get notified about the new product updates and announcements. If you want to turn this off or disable that, just turn this off like this. And for promotional content and offerings, where you can get notified about promotional content and offerings like members only perks, you can just easily turn this off like this. So by doing this, now you will you're no longer able to get the notifications from the products and also the offering and promotional content from YouTube. So guys, it will be more if you would like to make your YouTube more silent and you don't want to get many notifications that will distract you from your work, you can actually do this. You can disable the notification. Alright guys, so it was how to disable offering and also promotional content and product on YouTube. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.